Connected vehicles can help with weather-related traffic and safety issues. This is especially true with conditions such as black ice, where the weather may not appear to be dangerous, but the roads are slippery. Anonymous information collected from multiple connected vehicles can help determine when a potential hazard exists, such as icy roads, and warn drivers before they experience them. Road weather data from the vehicles can be sent to traffic management centers, or TMCs, providing detailed, real-time information to help monitor and manage transportation system performance. The centers can then take actions, like adjusting traffic signals and speed limits, notifying maintenance crews, dispatching maintenance vehicles to the road, and broadcasting warnings for motorists. Motorists can get real-time road weather information from in-car displays by dialing 511 or by listening to highway radio stations. Motorists will be able to get road weather information on their personal devices before leaving home. Connected vehicles. Imagine the possibilities.